The message log option of the SDK utility makes it very straightforward to view log messages from a client node like this one. So what I'm looking at here is all the messages that have come in for the last 2 hours. All these fields have asterisks in them, which is just a wildcard character. If I want to restrict my search to get fewer messages, I could decrease the amount of time I'm asking for. I could also specify which program I want to hear from. So if I only want to hear from PyBuffSS, this will return only the messages that PyBuffSS wrote to the log in the last hour. Or I can ask for a particular message. So if I only want to see messages that mention OPC, I can put in OPC. And this will restrict it based on the messages. You can also restrict which messages are returned based on the severity. So if you only want to see error messages, you click on error. Let's expand our time a bit. And we can see some error messages. Up here, this options button allows you to set an auto refresh interval. So what this is every 600 seconds, it'll refresh the log query. You can also export all these messages to a CSV file very easily with this button here, export to CSV file. Or if you're interested in only a few messages, you could select those messages, right-click and copy them, and then you can paste them into a spreadsheet program or into a notepad file.